Mommy!
What is it, darling?
Mommy, come here!
Are you? What's the matter? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Sorry, we're just taking a few pictures.
Did you get Sir Mark's permission?
We sent a message up to him.
But did he give you his permission?
No, he didn't.
Stop it! Michael, run along up to the nursery. How dare you come bursting in like this?
Take it easy. I've got a job to do and a living to earn, same as anybody else.
Your news.
News?
You should know.
You are Lady Loddon, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Well, then, what do you expect after that letter in the Gazette?
Letter? What letter?
Haven't you read it?
It must be the only one. Here. Bogus baronet. Fraud and imposter. Not very nice, is it?
You've got your pictures. Now, will you please go?
Come on, Harry.
Darling. Maggie, we'll be late for church.
Mark, I think you'd better see this.
Yes, I have seen it. Bede showed it to me.
But who could write such stuff? Was it that man who was here the other day? The man who called you Frank?
Yes, it was. I told you he'd made a mistake then. He's gone mad, and the paper's mad for printing it.
Well, what are you going to do?
Do? I'm going to ignore it. What does one do with muck like that? We should be late, darling.
I don't think I want to go.
Margaret, you must go. We've got to go.
Isn't it awful about Mark Loddon, I mean?
If you mean that rubbish in the paper mill was...
Excuse me, does Sir Mark Loddon always come here to church?
Well, nearly always, but I don't expect he will today.
Why on earth not, Mildred?
Well, under the circumstances, you'd hardly expect him to show his face in public. Unless, of course, she made him. She's an American, and you know how Americans adore publicity. Well, one knows what to think, doesn't one, exactly? Oh, dear Lady Loddon, I am so sorry. Of course, I don't believe a word.
My dear, don't let this ridiculous rubbish worry you too much. No one in their senses will believe it.
Would you care to make a statement, Sir Mark?
Could you leave us alone, please?